More than 6 years after the disappearance of Madeleine McCann, British police hope mobile phone records may trigger a breakthrough in their investigation. Madeleine was just short of her fourth birthday when she went missing from her room at a holiday resort in the Portuguese Algarve in 2007, while her parents were dining with friends at a nearby restaurant. A global search failed to find her. Now, with 41 potential suspects, UK police are analysing thousands of phone records from the resort at the time.